Never before has a 25-cycle 200 dB margin been breached. Until now, the bassologist at Bass Lab Industries International had developed what is known as BSL, below sub-bass level.
What's up, motherfucker? What the man is trying to say is this. We will not be responsible for no busted out windows, not responsible for no busted out woofers, not responsible for no busted out tweeters, and not responsible for your motherfucking ass going deaf. So consider this a warning, motherfucker.
Yeah, that's what we kick in. The old ladies on my street, they be tripping. The bass from hell, listen, you can tell. The 808 kick drum never fails. A good sound system is what it takes if you wanna rock this ultimate bass. Ultimate bass, it ain't no joke. Turn up the volume, watch the speakers smoke. FLA is where the boom was found. Now the bass sound is world renowned. It drops so hard, it'll move the ground. So you better get ready for the big throwdown. 10-12s, 10-15s, all this in one bass machine. I don't front or fake, so make no mistakes. The bass I drop shakes like an earthquake. Alpine EQ and stereo, I go lower than low. How low can you go? Linear actuators on my amp, right to move my amps up and down.